One of my first friends that I met when I moved to LA and said, "No, I'm getting up early to surf tomorrow." And I said, "You surf?" It was an honest question. But sort of course he could surf. But being a black man, it was a surprise to hear that he surfed. And so we started talking about the context of race and surfing, and sort of look, as I began to look at the bigger picture, and really what the history of the beaches and pools and African Americans and surfing, it was a fascinating history. There are many documented incidents of attempts to desegregate beaches and pools, very often with violent results. There's a moment, there's a young, she must be in her late teens or early 20s, white girl, and she's standing down, she's behind maybe three white men, and there's a line of black men. And she is reaching in between the two white men and yelling, and there's no audio, so you don't know what she's saying, but you can see the absolute hatred burning in her eyes and the venom that is coming out of her mouth. And it's such a powerful image that I don't understand. There are subtle things that happen. Rusty White, one of the surfers that we feature, tells a story. He was down in San Diego and he paddled out and there were a couple white guys and they looked at one another and one of them said, "Isn't there a basketball game on somewhere or something?" The conversation of race isn't a monologue. It's not black people talking with black people about race, and it's not white people talking about it. In, you know, we really have to have a conversation that I don't think we've ever had in this country. There was someone on Twitter, I believe it was a woman, she wrote, "I learned last night that the act of learning to swim and surf is a revolutionary act, that people are amazed at the story, and the only thing that I think I've done is tried to put the puzzle pieces together." My hope is that it helps to reframe the way that we see ourselves and the way that we see one another, and hopefully, you know, the conversation of that maybe we've never really had about race in America happens, or begins to happen.